practice cartwheels on grass, a hard flat surface, or a small ramp. Toe stops are good for controlling speed when learning. As you find your groove, try bigger ramps and bigger. Land with knees bent and legs staggered to help with balance. I stagger my hands also. It's easier when wearing this guard. Keep your eyes peeled for photo bombers at all times. You can use cartwheels over hip, over gaps, in ramps, and even as a way for getting out of bowls. However you use them, they are super fun and great for an all-over body workout. So get cartwheeling today.